Hello, I'm Jerry Fort. The noise you hear in the background is my coffee maker. It's just finishing up. I apologize. I wanted to go ahead and do this before my toast got cold. Eddie Nicholson Jr. wanted me to try a peanut butter, jelly, and honey sandwich. I like peanut butter and honey toast. I like peanut butter and jelly toast or sandwiches. I thought, man, this should work, you know. So I'm going to do that. Make a peanut butter, jelly, and honey sandwich. This is going to be my breakfast this morning with my coffee. There's my peanut butter. Okay. Didn't say what kind of jelly. I'm just going to use my Great Value strawberry fruit spread. Get that on there, spread out here a little bit. Okay, show you what I got here so far. Got my peanut butter, my strawberry jelly on there. Now, let's get some. This is just the best choice, 100% honey. U.S. Grade A clover honey. Haven't used my honey in a while. I was doing some tea reviews probably a year ago, or maybe a little over a year. Sometimes people just try different, they just try different things just to see if they'll work. Eddie Nicholson Jr. must be one of those people. I've experimented a few times with some things, but I've always kind of been a routine type person, didn't really change up my routine very much. Okay, so the honey is on there. Let's get this top on. Let's cut it in half. Can't really see the honey in there. Just kind of, it's clear. I mean, you get everything. Peanut butter, strawberry jelly, honey. Nothing wrong with that. Yeah, that's good. Okay. So Eddie, is this something that you just do occasionally, or just like one of your basic breakfast ideas, or just something you just made up, pulling my leg to see if I do it, or something you're Grandpa used to do, or Okay, I'm gonna end it there, and thank you all for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, Eddie, for the idea to try. Never know. Sometimes people discover new things like that and ends up being one of their favorite things to eat. So I appreciate it. All right. Y'all have a good day. See you on the next one.